know the Logies are coming up, and the big issue that keeps popping up year after year is the lack of women who've been inducted into the Hall of Fame compared to 27 men. And in support, TV Tonight, great little blog, we love it, has campaigned long and hard for more women to be recognised. And they say this about our Denise. She's been a barrel girl, a go-go dancer, a TV host, a singer, an actress, panellist and Gold Logie winner.
No wonder I'm tired.
This is an indelible cherished part of Australian TV. Hashtag make this happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maggie?
No, don't be ridiculous.
But there's about all the amazing women.
Kerri Ann. Yep. There's Caroline Jones. There's Yana.
There's you.
No, but the thing is, there's so many. So and many you. Fabulous people.
Yeah. Only Ruth Cracknell and Noni Hazelhurst, I think, are the two women. Yeah.
And I think they were pushed into that last year, but Noni was
Oh, that's Hall of Fame you're talking about. I thought you were talking Gold.
No,
Hall of Fame.
Yeah, but see, Noni went into it, and when you saw her receive that award and they go through what she's done, phenomenal body of work.
But and you
too.
Yeah, but it's there's so many other people that have done it as well.
Stop sabotaging your own campaign.
That's tried to stop me doing my job over the years. Well,
you're an absolute trailblazer, Denise.
Yes.
A trailblazer. Thanks to women like you that, you know, have paved the way, blazed the way for people like Jess and I to come through behind you. And even if we're a quarter of the personality that you are when we're, you know.
But we never knew what we were doing. We just head down and bum up.
No, you've got
and you still like that.
You've got a magic about you, Denise,
you
that cannot be replicated.
Thank you.
Yeah.